experience to be driving here?
Yes. Yeah. You need to know how four-wheel driving works, how to drive on beach,
yeah.
What's the method, what type of gear you use. You remember, so we lowered the tire pressures, so lowering the tire pressures is really important. So you need to have take some classes to learn that and like see and get that from experience.
So what do you think like about the broke down?
Yeah, so if you are getting stuck, you are getting bogged, so you need to have rated recovery points in your vehicles, front and back.
Okay.
So that if a car is in front, that car can pull you out, or some car is at the back, that car can pull you out back.
Okay.
And then with the rated recovery points, you need to have a snatch strap.
Okay.
That's the quickest and easiest way.
Okay.
And before trying a snatch strap, a good pull, a good push from your passengers is first thing to do.
Okay.
Yeah, and if that doesn't work, then you need a fellow car. And if you don't have gotten a car, then you need to have a self-recovery device, which is a winch. But with winch, on these situations, you need to have like some other anchor point. So there are some beach anchor points as well, like fake trees and other kind of anchor points are also available. So there are heaps of stuff.
Yeah.
If you visit an ARB or TGM or another 4x4 accessories store, you'll see a lot of things.
So one more, another, my query is about the like broke down, like your car is totally broke down. So is there any kind of insurance which they will recover?
Yesterday, kind of, yep, I know what you're talking about.
Okay.
Yesterday I checked the RACQ, RACQ's vehicle on-road service details. And they said that if you are bogged, at a place that is not covered by a road or driveway, then getting you out of those, you will have to pay for that.
Okay.
So that's not covered in your roadside assistance.
Okay, so
anything that is not on the road or driveway, you are stuck there, that's not covered.
These guys don't have any private stuff which actually come and help you?
There are some guys, there are some groups, clubs, who try to help out.
Another thing is, you haven't got any mobile coverage.
That's true. That's why people, that's why it's always advice. That's why it's always advice to travel in groups.
Okay.
Yeah, and second thing, what people do, they carry UHF radios.
Okay.
So they are short distance communication channels and devices. And you can set on to different frequencies and bands, and you all tune on to those bands so that you can communicate with each other.
Speed limit is 30.
Yeah, because we are hitting the ocean beach.
Camera lagao.
Because we are hitting the ocean beach camping area.
This is 30 zone.
Yes, ocean beach camping area.
You wanna go back?
ये जो है ना कैंपिंग एरिया है, यू नीड टू हैव अ कैंपिंग परमिट इफ यू वांट टू कैंप।
ऐसा पहले सबको ले आए, फिर आगे जहाँ मर्जी निकल जाएंगे।
है कौन?
वो भी यहाँ तक कैंपिंग
करने वहाँ खड़े हैं, वेट कर रहे हैं।
ये तो आसिम।
Go, 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 go.